Okay guys, today we're gonna talk about the sweetest thing in the world, about sugar. Yeah, I know we all like it and we all would like to have it from time to time. But today I'm gonna tell you my experience, how I ended my sugar addiction. Okay, so first thing is I removed all the sugar from my house and I try not to buy any sugar, not any sweets, no cookies, no candies. And if you see something in ingredients, you don't know what does it mean, you just Google it. And right now we have so many opportunities to Google it, to discover new things, to educate ourselves, and our healthy lifestyle is starting exactly from the education. So, no sugar at home, do not buy any sweets. This is going to be much, much easier on your way to cut off sugar from your life. Also, the biggest enemy to your body, I think, is sweet drinks. So don't drink your calories, because instead of that, you can have much better nutrients and calories. Number two, eat healthy, balanced diet. And by healthy and balanced diet, I mean get your carbs, fats, and protein as your body needs every day. Do not cut off any of these macronutrients because it's very important for your body to get through the day. Believe me, after you will get into this balanced diet, you will feel that your body actually doesn't need any extra sugar in your life. Also, the other important thing is to have a schedule in your eating. So you eat at the same time every day, and also better if you eat less portion, but often. That will help you to not get hungry and do not eat some junk food or something sweet. Also, what I do, I always prepare some food with me if I have to run, so I will have something to eat healthy on the go. Third thing that will help you to avoid sugar addiction is stay active. Stay active through the day, every day, exercising, going for a walk, playing sports. So this kind of activities will help your body to offload the blood sugar. And also, from my own experience, I know that sugar makes me lazy. All the time I have dessert after lunch, I feel like I kind of don't want to go for workout, just want to lay down on a sofa. The myth that sugar gives you energy, for me, it works opposite, totally opposite. The next thing is to lower your stress level. I know sometimes it's hard, but you should give yourself rest. You should relax your body and your mind. Just make some self-care days for yourself. And by self-care, I mean not your outside look, but inside. Try to meditate, do yoga, listen to your favorite nice calm music, maybe, I don't know, watch your movies. Just try to relax and get away from your problems. Oh, and the nature also really helped to don't think about your problems and just be in the moment. Next thing is very important. This is sleep. So get better sleep. It will help you to go through your day without sugar cravings. I know this from my experience. After I had a baby and I slept like less and had to wake up very often through the night, I got this cravings the next day. I was craving for junk food, for sweets. I didn't want to work out, didn't want to eat healthy, just was craving for some junk food because my body didn't rest enough, and that what gives me this sugar, bad food cravings. And the last thing is that from my own experience, I figure out that when I take sugar, for example, I have a dessert after lunch, I have it today, I have it tomorrow, And the next day, my brain is asking about the sugar. So it's basically so addicted. You need probably just a day or two to get into this sugar eating routine. On the other hand, you have to work like really hard and trying to cut off the sugar. You can cut off it right away, or you can do it slowly and slowly. Just change it for very nutrient-rich food, like nuts, maybe some healthy plant-based fats that will help you to feel full. I know this really good because I was a sweet tooth. I'm still a sweet tooth, and there's nothing wrong in eating donuts from time to time. I do my weekend morning breakfast with some sweets because I still can't get over it, but I totally can control it. Yeah, so the main point is to have everything in balance, and then you will get great results.